can you please stop bothering my kid?
Sorry.
Arthur, I have some bad news.
This is the last time we'll be meeting.
You don't listen, do you?
You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts?
All I have are negative thoughts.
Finally, in a world where everybody thinks they can do my job, check out this guy.
I was a little boy and told people I was going to be a comedian. Everyone laughed at me. Well, no one's laughing now.
You could say that again, pal.
It's lovely.
For my whole life, I didn't even know I existed.
You think this is funny?
Ha 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 ha! Is this a joke to you?
Murray, one small.
Yeah?
When you bring me out, can you introduce me as Reese and Joe?
Send in the clown.